First things first, more cheers, more beers. That's it, that's all.
We're going to Stave.
Yo, we got some grenades up in here.
Oh, we got some grenades.
We are airing down.
Get a lowering system, let the air out of the tires.
Who needs hydraulics when you got air?
This thing must haul a lot of ass.
A big black booty.
Limber up, boys.
We're in for a little bumpy ride.
Is it bad that I'm driving after I've had 15 beers this morning?
Accident! Roll over!
Oh, fuck. Shouldn't have done all that heroin.
Black tar heroin. Same thing.
Look at this, buddy. He's putting it in four-wheel drive.
Four-wheel drive! Holy shit.
What?
The car was in the ditch.
Really?
Yeah.
Fucking asshole.
Fuck yeah.
That's not always good.
Motherfucking engine pizza.
Mine tastes like fucking antifreeze. Is that good?
Yeah, buddy. Put the bitch in the back. Yeah! There's Nick Van Berkel. He's just about to give her. Ford Ranger. This episode is sponsored by Ford Ranger. XLT. None of this poor ass nigga shit. Just fucking stuck.
Yeah, Jeep's stuck.
Fucking stuck.
I don't want to get stuck.
You're stuck in. Now Gillette's stuck. He didn't get stuck.
No, man, I don't think you're stuck.
He's stuck.
Oh, dude! Oh, my God! Oh, there goes the strap.
Snap!
Man, how'd you do that?
It just dropped. It just dropped.
Oh, dude, your seat's soaked.
A little wet.
Is that off?
There you go. Open the door. Yeah. Look at those rustles.
Wow.
Just leave it running. It'll fucking figure itself out.
Hey, you washed it a little bit.
It's really clean near this rust hole.
Gillette just drying out his fucking truck.
How did I get in here?
You wanna try giving her through there?
That bump is pretty fat, but nothing else looks very forgiving.
No.
Guess how we do it!
See if you can get it up that hill over there. Yeah, see if you can, that's probably the best bet. See if you can make it through that little puddle. Oh, yeah, we're stuck.
God damn. I can't get out.
This looks like poop.
Looks like straight up poo.
Poo.
Like molasses poop.
Hey, you want to see one hell of a fucking poo stuck? Look at that, that's poo.
Ooh. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, pull me out backwards, I guess.
Look at that.
Can you hear it?
Is Gillette stuck?
God damn.
It's coming a little bit.
Oh, shit.
Woo! Hey, Nick, you said you wanted to get your truck muddy. Look at it now. Holy shit. Guess we gotta find a different way out of here.
We're not getting you. It's all gone.
Stuck.
Man, you said you took the easiest way?
I thought it was.
And Diener? Fuck. Anyone order some soup? Yeah, that's a healthy motor. Oh, look at the one. He's like... Well, boys, that was a good day at Stave Lake.